Oh man, we got a Mexican and an African American dog doing the nine.